I now pronounce them husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. John, you may now kiss your bride.